So we've all known that we've had to have a license basically to do anything. They've made us get a license to drive a car, to operate a boat, to get married, to go fishing, to go hunting, to do all these things. Guess what? They're all illegal. Let me read you something about our Constitution. It says, no state shall convert a liberty into a license and charge a fee. Therefore, if a state converts the right of liberty into a privilege, the citizens can ignore the license and fee and engage in that right. Boom. No more license. You want to go hunting? Go hunting. You want to go fishing? Go fishing. You want to go boating? Go boating. Nobody can take these rights away from us. We allowed it, and now we don't have to allow it, you guys. This is part of our Constitution. This is a license of liberty. So, sorry, it's really hot out here. Take that for what it's worth. Learn it, live it, use it.